wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. In this video, I will show you how to divide radicals with different indices. Example number 1. The cube root of 4 divided by the square root of 5. The index in the numerator is 3, and the index in the denominator is understood to be 2. To simplify this, we are going to follow the simple rule. The m root of a over the n root of b is equal to m n root of a raised to n over m n root of b raised to m. Notice that a is raised to the index in the denominator and b is raised to the index in the numerator. So this is now equal to 3 times 2 is 6. So 6 root of 4 raised to the index in the denominator. So you have 4 squared. And then 6 root of 5 raised to the index in the numerator. So you have 5 cubed. To rationalize the denominator here, we have to multiply this denominator by the 6 root of 5 cubed. We will multiply also the numerator by the 6 root of 5 cubed. So we have now times the 6 root of 5 cubed over the 6 root of 5 cubed. This is now equal to the 6 root of 4 squared times 5 cubed over the 6 root of 5 raised to the exponent of 6. We can add the exponents here because the base here is 5 and the base here is also 5. 4 squared is equal to 16. 5 cubed is equal to 125 because 5 times 5 is 25 and then times 5 is 125. 16 times 125 is equal to 2000. Now we can simplify this by using this rule. The nth root of a raised to n is equal to a. If the exponent of the radicand is equal to the index, then the answer is the radicand. So this is now equal to the 6 root of 2000 over 5. So the answer is the 6 root of 2000 over 5. Example number 2. The square root of 3 over the cube root of 2. It is understood the index in the numerator is 2. To simplify this, we are going to follow this rule. The m root of a over the n root of b is equal to mn root of a raised to n over mn root of b raised to m. So this is now equal to 2 times 3 is 6. So 6 root of 3 and then raised to the index in the denominator over the 6 root of 2 raised to the index in the numerator. So we have the 6 root of 3 cubed over the 6 root of 2 squared. To rationalize the denominator here, we are going to multiply the denominator by the 6 root of 2 raised to the exponent of 4. And we are going to multiply the numerator also by the 6 root of 2 raised to the exponent of 4. So we have now times the 6 root of 2 raised to the exponent of 4 over the 6 root of 2 raised to the exponent of 4. This is now equal to the 6 root of 3 cubed times 2 raised to the exponent of 4 over the 6 root of 2 raised to 6. Since the base here is 2 and the base here is 2 and they are the same, we can add their exponents. 2 plus 4 is 6. 3 cubed means multiply 3 by itself 3 times. 3 times 3 times 3 is equal to 27. And 2 raised to the exponent of 4 means multiply 2 by itself 4 times. If you multiply 2 by itself 4 times, you are going to get 16. 27 times 16 is 432. To simplify the denominator here, follow this rule. The nth root of a raised to n is equal to a. If the exponent of the radicand is equal to the index, then the answer is the radicand. Since the exponent of 2 here is 6, which is equal to the index, then the answer here is equal to 2. So this is now equal to the 6 root of 432 over 2. The answer is the 6 root of 432 over 2. Number 3, the 4th root of x over the cube root of y squared. To simplify this, we are going to follow this rule. The m root of a over the n root of b is equal to mn root of a raised to n over mn root of b raised to m. So, following this rule, this is now equal to 4 times 3 is 12. So, 12 root of x raised to the index in the denominator over 4 times 3 is 12. So, 12 root of y squared and then raised to the index in the numerator. So, this is now equal to the 12th root of x cubed over the 12th root of y raised to the exponent of 8. 2 times 4 is 8. To rationalize the denominator here, we have to multiply it by the 12th root of y raised to the exponent of 4. We are going to multiply also the numerator by the 12th root of y raised to the exponent of 4. So, times the 12th root of y raised to the exponent of 4 over the 12th root of y raised to the exponent of 4. This is now equal to the 12th root of x cubed y raised to the exponent of 4. Since this is y and this is y, we can add 8 to 4. 8 plus 4 is 12, so this is y raised to 12. We are going to simplify this by applying this rule. The nth root of a raised to n is equal to a. If the exponent of a or the radicand is equal to the index, then the answer is the radicand. Since the exponent of y is 12, which is equal to the index, then this is equal to y. So this is now equal to the 12th root of x cubed y raised to the exponent of 4 over y. So the answer is the 12th root of x cubed y raised to the exponent of 4 over y.